Norfolk police are investigating a shooting that sent 4 people to the hospital. Dispatchers tell us this happened this morning around 3 o'clock on Westminster Avenue. That's right near Ballantyne Boulevard. Officers say the victims are expected to be okay. The incident is still under investigation. If you know anything that can help police, call the crime line.